Is Channel 19 great again yet, or what? What, did 2-5 a blow put everybody to sleep in the tri-state, or what? You're squealing, dude. Take care of that squeal.
Oh, there you go. That don't piss the grip. Damn it. That don't piss the grip. That don't piss the grip. Fight that mic, damn it. What the hell's going on over there with you, stuff, brother?
You're squealing, Brown Hornet. You're squealing, man. They didn't tell you that in yesterday's morning show, but I'll tell you that every time I hear it, man. Because I don't want anything disrespecting my gate. My gate's not a fraud gate. That time for? Hey, man, that sound like my friend Brown Hornet.
Turn around, really now, nigga. But I'm talking bad, but I turn with dynamite up, but then when I cut the boxes, I forget the duck cut the dynamite is over here, there, right now.
There's no me without you.
What's up, nigga? Shit. That is goddamn Manhattan stuff, nigga.
That's where you at? You in the Manhattans? Okay, because I noticed between you and Columbo, you cats call my name when you over there, and you get the guy that wants to be me responding to you. You call him Richie, but as soon as you come off that key, man, he answered for Richie. I guess it's safe to say he want to be Richie. I have a help wanted sign there. Manhood required, so it can't be him. I'm stroking a different unit this morning, man. What'd it be like? What'd it be like next to the Grand? It's hump day, baby. It's hump day. Now, what does this thing sound like next to that unit in Grant? Come on.
It sounds good, man, but something about that Grant, man, I don't know. I think that Grant matches up well with that box you be using there, right?
Yes, sir. You are very astute, and you do pay attention out here like most don't. You got that right. That is the perfect match, bro. There is no perfect match, dude. We're talking full output with the lowest grid and plate visible. Yeah, Roger D. Well, yesterday, what was it? I think it was Roadmaster. Old Roadmaster, he hit me with a goddamn text. He says to me, he goes, "Yo, Richie," he goes, "I'm in Allentown, PA, and I hear you talking on the CB." I asked him, I said, "2-5 a blow in there with me?" He said, I didn't hear him, only Monster Truck. He said, "I should have recorded it on my phone." I said, "Yeah, man." I said, "Next time you're that far away and you hear me stepping on a junkie, man, put a little truth and justice in the air, man. There's too much fraud out here."
Yeah.
Yeah, well, just to clarify, you stop picking me up at exit 7 on 78. When do you pick up his first transmission? No. I'm asking you, you stop picking me up at exit 7 on 78. Where do you hear 2-5 or below for the first time? What exit? So I got about another 25, 30 miles of ERP than he got. All right, thank you. All right, let me go get a cup of coffee. I'm clear. Well, Brown Horner, to be honest with you, that is the reason he starts his video gate these days at 529 and 530. Even though he starts running his mouth at 507 and 510 and, you know, at 10 minutes in my video gate, he don't start his video gate till at least he's running his mouth 20 minutes. And then he start acting like the innocent victim. You know what I mean? But that is the main reason why he doesn't run his video gate at 5 a.m. anymore, man. He don't want to be caught talking while you're jumping up and down up there trying to get her between the keys down, coming in from exit 7 there screaming pistol. Richie's clear. I'm not gonna lie. He don't start his video gate until you, my friend, are like 9 pounds in his radio. Once you take out the MTA lady, that's when he'll start his video gate. That's about 529 to 531. So you want to make Channel 19 great again. You cats out there on the road, man. Y'all got to learn how to use them smartphones, man. Make them little 20-second videos there and make sure you get the exit sign there or the mile marker and send them over to Richie, man. Let me put it on my channel. Let me put a little truth and justice in the air, man. Whenever there's truth in the air, the Marys and the frauds are go running. The man in Brooklyn, 10-7. Hey, 526. Today you were 726. Last week Mikey was Eddie. YouTube is YouTube. And he removed his side of the video gate that day where he told the whole world that he's more addicted to me than his drugs, straight up. But it's on my side. It's on my side, and I'm going to go. I think I added it to the playlist, so let me go check on that, man. Because that gate he made that day of his own, that link that you see in my description, when you click on it, it's going to say, video has been deleted by user. The Sound King, truth and justice, the power of the video gate. It's 6:13 in the a.m. I'm over here now. Radio check working in Brooklyn. That be 1250 in your video gate number 2. 1250 in your video gate number 2. Your sound king in Brooklyn is clear. Don't you notice that? Don't you look at that screen? I mean, he wants you to look at his beautiful radio. He wants all you commuters and truck drivers to buy one, and that's his claim to fame. But don't you see the time of day, his biggest day? Sometimes 529, 531, you know what I mean? So even though you hear him in my video gate start talking about 10 after 5, he usually runs his mouth for 15 to 20 minutes. He waits till you, Crazy Eddie, and 225 are all in position there, and, you know how it goes, man. It's not about truth and justice. It's about perpetrating a fraud. And I sit back to try to let Channel 19 get great again, man. Well, Brown Horner, the video gates do not lie. When you click on NYC Radio Wars or Big Money Here dot playlist, the video gates do not lie. I told him his video gates were going to do more for me than mine ever could. He didn't believe me. When that gate starts, what time does it say, man? Hey, Brown Horner, it is officially 6:19 in the AM on Channel 19. Your hole in the wall, non-Crooklyn Brooklyn TV shop, the most talked about Emmy and feared man, on and off the mic on the East Coast. 30 years running long and strong. Richie RC127 at the helm of the realm. All in the interest of justified truth. I'm 10-7. It's your video gate. Use it and abuse it. Do me a favor, when you do that, Brown Hornet, make sure it's after you come out the hole. Or when you're online waiting to get into it, man, when you got the hole in vision. So you got a real good clear copy there, and he can't perpetrate the fraud or tell you the MTA lady taking you out there. Just for the record, you started that speech at 2150 in video gate number 2. And Brown Hornet, it tells you a whole lot about those people when they doing all that about a man they don't know, never met, and don't know anybody who does. And more so when they try to perpetrate a fraud and mislead y'all into believing that they were on the sidewalk, the same sidewalk with the man of their dreams, at the same time begging that man to come to them. Brown Hornet, I still yet to see his video gate number 1 and 2 on Utica Avenue. Did you see any video gate on Utica Avenue on the 2-5 Blow channel yet? Okie kadokie. I'm waiting for one of these drivers out here, or one of these cats out here that are stuck listening to this bullshit, to key up and say, yeah, I seen that. You know, I mean, I'm doing my part to make Channel 19 great again. I never promised you truth and justice, but I eloquently delivered all the justified truths. And now they promised to make Channel 19 great again. Well, I never promised to make Channel 19 great again, but I know I'm doing more than anybody out here to do so. All in the interest of truth and justice, New York City Morning Show, NYCMS19 on YouTube, 5 letters, 2 numbers. And do not forget, for all that justified truth you were promised, NYC Radio Wars, the playlist. And to compound it all, big money here. 3 magic words, man. Big money here. 3 words all you drivers can remember. Big money here. 3 individual words. Big money here. Don't forget to type dot playlist after that. You get past them first 7 videos, then you deserve the rest. I'm back quiet.
I'm trying to figure out who came. Somebody came with you. Thank you.
Brown Hornet, just for the record, look, man, this ain't the hammer. This ain't the hammer, Brown Hornet. That's the hammer. And you're right, man. You're right. Tomorrow ain't promised to not one of you damn humans. But you know what? When God puts a second sun on this globe, you know what he does from the giddy up? He makes sure that day, he makes sure that child knows his day. He makes sure that child knows his day. God says who lives and who dies. And he tells me I never die. That's why I'm employed by my Department of Defense as number one in command when push comes to shove on this land, protecting one nation under my daddy. The most talked about enemy and feared man in the nation is Claire. Nichols is waving at you. I don't think that was him, man. I don't think that was him keying with me. But for the record, I'm on the galaxy this morning, not the grind. I'm clear.
That's your night, man. That's Sasquatch. Not his Sasquatch now. I'm over here on, I'm on the B-Queen Pass in McGinnis Boulevard in Humboldt Street, exit 33. That was Sasquatch. I heard Sasquatch that time. No doubt about it. All right, that was you. Okay, all right. I'm going to talk to you. Where the hell it was? I come pull out where it was.
Whoa, good morning, Brown. I'm going to wave at you too. Nichols waving. Morning, Brown.
Good morning, Nichols.
Good morning. That's why she must got a mall on me. No rides on Brown Horn and Nichols. I'm up.
Wasting your breath telling Harbor Master this bullshit. All Harbor Master gotta know is the killer whale in the house, the man.
Preaching up, brother. I'm gonna come out here and speak what I've been thinking about. You know, when I'm driving from Pierre, New York, with Harbor Master, I sit back and listen to my gospel music. I listen to music. Sometimes I don't listen to music at all. I just sit back and I think. Think on life. What things I could do. Things I could have done and things what I want to do. You know what I'm saying? Past, present, future. Stuff like that you can't keep bottled up in, Harbor. You gotta let it out and share it, though, brother. You gotta share the wisdom, you gotta
In that case, then Big Sash, Big Trash better not key up on the bowl. It's always intelligent conversation. Brown Hornet, that's that same shit you were talking about when you started your spiel of 2150 in this video game number 2. Oh, I'm so glad people do pay attention, because this has been a hellacious 14 minutes and it just got crowned by Harbor talking that yin and yang.
Thank you.
That's not commentary he talks. That's made up stories and lies, as the Big Man's Happy Revelations video show you, man. But you're right, man. Positive conversation. And whenever Big Man keys up on Channel 6, there is no positive, normal conversation. The Big Sasha Trash is doing what he does best, letting out some of that bullshit he carrying around in that sack of trash. The King of New York, the number one killer whale, O-R-C-A, 127 is clear. Well, you know how I feel about that there, Brown Hornet. When you got hamsters that want to set mouse traps, they usually get caught by a jungle cat, Richie Clue. He's going to be a whole bunch mad because his Sunday morning breakfasts are going to be nothing next to my Sunday night dinners at Mike's Diner. But, you know, hey, man, more power to the Big Sash of Trash. I'm back in my quiet chair. For the record, 4111 on the video gate. Hey, that borough president can't make no comments. He ain't even got a YouTube channel. You guys wanna make comments and speak your mind. I leave my comment section open. My name ain't 25 below, and I don't remove them. Richie Clare. When he does, I'll screenshot it and use it as the thumbnail for this video. Your hole in the wall, not Crooklyn, Brooklyn, CB Shop, NYC, MS19 on YouTube, video gate number 2, 4250 as I go.